Hello everyone, I'm Stephen, founder of Goodnotes. I'm very excited to tell you about the latest development in Goodnotes. For many years, we've been focused on making Goodnotes the most trusted companion in capturing your ideas and notes, especially when using a stylus. It feels as natural as pen and paper, but supercharged by technology. Now, we're expanding what's possible in Goodnotes. To start with, we're launching two new file formats, Whiteboard and Text Document. Whiteboard lets you take notes and sketch without boundaries. And Text Document is a new way to capture your notes and ideas, designed for keyboard input. Here's Alex to tell you more about Whiteboard.
Thanks, Stephen. I'm happy to announce that we're introducing Whiteboards in Goodnotes. Your feedback was clear. This has been one of the most requested features. Well, we heard you, and it's finally here. We've all been there. You start mapping out an idea, thinking you've got plenty of space, and suddenly you're hitting the edges, needing more room for your thoughts. That freedom is exactly why we built Whiteboards. Imagine all the power of Goodnotes, now with limitless space where you can let your ideas run wild. It's great for thinking freely and organizing all your thoughts into clear mind maps. And for more structured diagramming, we've completely revamped our Shapes tool to help you create flowcharts and connect your ideas. And because working with others often unlocks those aha moments, real-time collaboration is built right in. This makes Whiteboard ideal for brainstorming the next big idea with your team and planning how you're going to bring it to life, together. Now, with all these great new updates we are rolling out, we also wanted to make sure Goodnotes remains easy to navigate and simple to use. With even more tools coming soon to Goodnotes, we've reimagined our main toolbar. It now has a cleaner, more intuitive design, making your entire workflow feel natural and effortless. So, Whiteboard is great for your visual ideas. And when it's time for more structure, we have something new built just for that. Here's Mimansha to tell you more.
Thanks, Alex. We recognize that while ideas may start with pen and paper, taking the next step to refine them often requires typing. That's why we're introducing a completely reimagined typing-first format, Text Documents. Whether you're drafting proposals, capturing meeting notes, or writing a plan for your next big project, we want to make it easier and faster. With the brand new experience offered by Text Documents, it's now just as easy to take type notes as it is to take handwritten ones. While notebooks and whiteboards are amazing for freeform flexibility, the new Text Documents in Goodnotes offers a completely new experience that makes typing and formatting text, as well as reorganizing content, faster and more intuitive than ever. Adding content is simple. You can effortlessly integrate rich elements like tables, images, and even videos right into your notes. And with real-time collaboration, multiple users can work on a document at the same time and across devices, whether you're on desktop, tablet, or phone. We've also been exploring how AI can take your note-taking even further. Let's hear from Shooting about how Goodnotes is transforming note-taking with AI.
Thank you, Mimansha. I'm thrilled to share how we're taking Goodnotes AI even further. We're evolving from chat features to an intelligent companion that works with everything in your notes, your handwriting, type text, audio transcripts, and all the different formats you use to capture your thoughts. We know your best ideas come in many forms, and we want AI to understand them too. Since launching Ask Goodnotes, we've seen the community use it regularly to summarize notes, explain complex concepts using mind maps, and even translate content across languages, all within the app across more than 40 million questions. But we don't want to limit you to just having conversations with AI. We want to empower you to create with AI while staying completely in control of your notes. The first iteration of Goodnotes AI can take notes alongside you, review your content, and even suggest edits directly, whether your note is typed or handwritten. We want to share some magical workflows that we have discovered just to start you out. Here's how the Goodnotes AI agent supports campaign planning. I've shared our target audience research PDF and asked Goodnotes AI to brainstorm our Q3 product launch. Look at this visual mind map it's created, organizing campaign themes by customer segment, connecting messaging concepts to pain points, and then clustering content ideas by channel. This visual organization helps us immediately spot the strongest concepts. If your ideas don't fit on one page, go larger. The new whiteboard also supports Goodnotes AI, where your thoughts are larger than life. ready to share with the team, move it to a structured text document, and you're ready to share. Another scenario that really stands out is meeting notes. We know that 80% of our users bring GoodNotes into meetings, lectures, conferences, and more. That's why we're introducing powerful new features to supercharge your meeting note-taking experience. Based on our existing audio recording and real-time transcription, GoodNotes will now enhance your notes by automatically pulling in key information from the conversation, things like action items, decisions, and important discussion points. Did you zone out for a second? Just check your live summary for what you missed and instantly get back on track. Need to stay fully present during an important one-on-one with your manager? Sit back and let GoodNotes AI capture the details in the background and check back later for generated notes. It's like having a reliable assistant who never misses anything, keeping track of everything so you don't have to. GoodNotes AI becomes your thinking partner, reducing the friction between capturing your ideas and bringing them to life, all while keeping you in the driver's seat. We're so excited to put this in your hands, learn from how you use it, and keep building the capabilities that you want moving forward.
Isn't it amazing? With whiteboard, text documents, and our new AI-enabled features that work alongside you, GoodNotes is becoming so much more powerful. I'm excited to share with all of you that whiteboard and text documents will be available this fall for all existing GoodNotes 6 users. The new AI features and the new collaboration features designed for power users who want to enhance their workflows will be available as an optional upgrade. I'd like to invite you to sign up for the waitlist to join our new beta program and to tell us your feedback. We want to build these new features together with you. The beta will begin today and the new features will be launched to the public this fall. I can't wait to see what you can do with the new GoodNotes.